honor. And he thanks the Iowa people for choosing him this year
I'm a
to be in this position.